Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of No Man's Sky. This episode, don't really have much to do, so I'm going to go do the Quicksilver mission. A mission to get some Quicksilver. There's one thing I wanted to do, but it's not ready yet, is show you my production line for getting 1.5 billion units per day. I just haven't got it all set up yet. Well, I've got a list of all the products I need, and also a list of all the raw materials I need. I just don't quite have everything set up yet. For the Mordite, is one of them. I need 2,500 of that. I don't have that being done anywhere. I need 60,000 fungal mold. That's another one I haven't got sorted yet. I need 30,000 cactus flesh, which has been done. That's one of them done. 30,000 condensed carbon, which I'm not sure how I'm going to do that one. What else? Well, we'll see. There's 50,000 nitrogen, which I've got sorted already. 50,000 radon, which I've already sorted. 50,000 sulfurine. It's one of the other gases. Got that one sorted already. 10,000 frost crystals, which is already done. 20,000 selenium. I think. That one's already done. As well as 20,000 star bulbs, and that one's already sorted. Now, I also need 20,000 pure ferrite, which is easy enough to do, because all I have to do is go to my magnetized ferrite mine, collect 10,000 of that, put it all into a furnace, and turn it all into the 20,000 pure ferrite that I need. So that's easily done. Then I need 5,000 pyrite. I've already got a mine getting me 10,000 of that, so that's that sorted. Ionized cobalt is already done, because I have a cobalt mine getting me 10,000. And 10,000 cobalt can be converted into 5,000 ionized cobalt. That one's sorted. I also need 5,000 ammonia, which I haven't got done yet. I also need 5,000 uranium, which I haven't sorted yet. Now the other problem with those last two is they need specific planets. Uranium obviously needs a radioactive planet, but ammonia needs a toxic planet. I don't know where I'm going to go for that. I was planning here, but there's no toxic planet in this one. It's quite radioactive, so there's that. I want to keep them all in the same area. Rainy. So yeah, I need to look around for a system with both of those two planets. Now that might be good for... Yeah, that's got ammonia, so that can be... for that one, but this place doesn't have a radioactive planet. So yeah, going through them all to try and figure it out will take a while. Especially since I haven't really searched all the planets in a lot of these systems. Some I haven't gone to any. Yeah, it doesn't help that they've reset it all. Makes things a bit awkward. There's uranium. That could be toxic. Who discovered... No, someone else discovered all these. Anyway, I'll worry about that later. But now, how about we check what mission we're doing? And... Okay, someone's initiated a mission. Let's see. Oh, that one's still there. The Planet Depart one. I don't know why the person who's got it is just sitting there, waiting. You can easily do it in 5 minutes on your own. Oh well. I guess we'll just have to wait a bit until that person's buggered off. So, I'll be back as soon as I've started a mission. I got the planet habitation one. It's better than nothing. It's also easy. So, how about we hop on over here? No, they could have simply completely dismantled this place afterwards. These base building ones are a real pain in the ass. And you know. What? No, this isn't what I was expecting to find. How about we do this before we worry about the thing? Whatever, be fine. Let's check this. Read log. Yeah, just saying a bunch of stuff. Okay, now that should have given me a mission to search this place. Let's do that one first. Yummy. The bunk. Boom. Yeah. Get that one open. Get that one open. Now what do you need? You need cobalt. So 60 cobalt overall. Luckily we're in the home system, so I already have plenty of that stored up. Just need to lower it down till 160. Alright. No, I didn't get the thing out of it, did I? Launch fuel. Not particularly useful for an organic ship. Anyway. Let's go to this one. Oh, that's weird. Anyway, let's do this one next. You go under you. Now let's see what we get this one. Antimatter. Alright. Okay, next one. Which is here. And keep digging. There we go. Now let's see, what's in you? Warp cell. And switch. There we go. I'm gonna bother doing a full restore, right? Alright. We got that one over there. Then we got one over there. So let's get this one first. Then we'll head over to the build site. And oh, bugger. There we go. Ooh, that's interesting. Probably one of the better loot you can get from it. Okay, last one. It is over there. Let's run over. There you are. That is he. Now what do you have? Not bad. Alright, we're done with that. How about we focus on the main mission? Which is already selected for us. This could be an interesting place to put an outpost. And place. Now just we're about to zoom back in. This part is just kind of annoying. Alright. biodome? Interesting thing to want first. Okay, need 5 glass. And it was magnetized ferrite? I don't remember. Yeah. Can't wait, I was not modifying the land. 40 pure ferrite. And there we go. Glass roof corridors. Okay. That means I need 2 glass. I'm gonna pop that there. Need more pure ferrite. There we go. Cuboid room 4. Well, that's quite a weird design. Let's just get a bunch of pure ferrite out. I don't know why it does that little jump at the end. See, it's just done it again. Why the hell does it keep doing that? Weird. Oh well. Down there, please. Why would I do the one down there? It's glued up here. Yeah. Alright. Now glass one, which means I need some more glass. Anyway. Hydroponic tray. Alright. 4 of these things, huh? You get some carbon. Here we go. And there, 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 and there. Seriously? Hey, hey, hey. I need 40 of this. I believe it wants me to get the other stuff too. Oops. There we go. That's gonna want 40 of this, isn't it? Oh dear. Right, that's soon enough though. Yeah. Upload the base. Report this to the anomaly. Which you do by this thing. Oh, to this guest. Well then. Is that done? And now. So all the materials I got back. Now once we go back to the anomaly. I don't get my chromatic metal back from that. This is kind of annoying. Alright, that's that gone. Let's put these materials back. That came from the starship. Yeah, let's put these back in the freighter. Then we just gotta head back to the anomaly. So, you know, hand in the darn thing. And get some more quicksilver. Which I can then use for new items. Unfortunately, I won't have 300. So I won't be able to buy anything. Which is a shame. But oh well. Anyway, that will go on this page. Yeah, I'm saving up metal plates for the other bases in order to make that 1.5 billion a day thing. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty good once I got it all up and running. Just got a few more bits and pieces to do to make it work. Hey, it's gonna be great when it does. Granted, I have no goddamn idea what I'm gonna use all that money on. Okay, let's head this way. Zoom! Alrighty then. Go so slow! How much do I got more upgrades? I think I showed you that last time. Yeah. I need to get weapon upgrades. And a shield upgrade. Oh well, no matter. Not much else to do, but hang it all in. Noisy. This place is always really noisy. It's got all these ships just zooming in. Over here we go. And complete. Some more iron batteries, which is going to be helpful. Rip them in here too. That's good. That's going to be useful to recharge my multi-tool. I'll just store that. Store this. I'm already full on that. I think. Am I? Yes. I'm just gonna give that to someone. Me! Yeah, let's see. Only 285. See, the other thing I can get is fireworks, but I don't really want to waste quicksilver on that. Oh well, never mind. So, right? I'm gonna end this one here, and I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.